I found a really awesome building trick in Minecraft. Let's say you're in the middle of the ocean and you want to build on the surface of the water. You have to swim all the way down to the bottom and place blocks going all the way up just to build. Instead, place a lily pad and build a block off of the lily pad, then break it. Then you can start your build easier, faster, and less ugly, and you don't have to build those giant pillars in the water.